Hey guys, so I have baby girl in front of me again. I'm sorry she's still wearing the same outfit, but I just figured I would give you guys an update on everything, and I could really use some positive feedback right now from anybody. So this is what's been going on. My iron's still really low. I'm having a hard time doing anything. So the video that was uploaded yesterday was shot a couple of days ago, and I'm sorry about that. Right now, like tomorrow, I have a doctor's appointment. I have to see cardiology because when they did the echo last time, they said there was something, if I remember correctly. They said something was moving, that I should be moving, or the other way around. I don't, my memory's not very good. And then I'm still waiting for the results from the infection to see if that's okay so I could get the iron IVs, which I really need because I just want to be back to normal. And then Friday, I have to have two MRIs. One is of my, I think it's my uterus. When they did tests, they said that there was a cyst on there, so they want to make sure that's not cancerous. And then I need an MRI done of my spine. I'm hoping my doctor gets back to me and tells me the infection's gone and I can start the iron IVs like as soon as possible. And then September 6th I see a surgeon, a spine surgeon. It's like a back surgeon. Because I do have like back problems. I had back surgery done a couple years ago. But that's what's been going on, and I've just been like really stressed lately and depressed. And it's hard to be positive when you got like so much going on. So I just figured I would let you guys know what's been going on. I'm sorry if I sound the way I do. I'm basically trying not to cry. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please comment, like, and subscribe. I could really use some positive feedback. All right, bye.